Harley needs to be stopped. She's preying on innocent people, and we still don't even know what she's aiming for.
It would seem to me that it's Dr. Q who's causing all this chaos, no?
That's what I said. Of course! If we take down Dr. Q's empire, Harley won't be able to hurt anyone else, no matter what she calls herself.
Sounds like a sensible plan to me.
Thank you, Alfred. Won't be working out of this lab again.
Careful in there, Batgirl.
You deserve a break.
Hope you're ready to dance!
Okay, dealt with Dr. Q. Better check in with the others at the Belfry.
Hope you can keep the city safe, Batgirl.